Hello, fellow weirdos.
Welcome back to some Lost Alpha with me. I am currently in the, not the construction site, Rostock factory. Yo. Secret. So yes, I have crossed over to this place because chased by the dogs and did I get anything at all? No, I don't think so. Okay, but I'm still a little bit concerned because last time these guys were attacked by somebody, so I'm sort of holding my breath here, but I don't know, looks like that might have been a random thing. Yeah, what you're doing? Oh, and also I have no intention of running around as duty errand boy just yet. Instead I'm gonna diddle daddle. Ooh, bandages. Diddle daddle, explore the map. Yo. Secret. Oh, stash. Okay, gotcha. Is this a stash too? No.
Да, настроение хуже не бывает. И что же оно за выжигатель такой? Правду о нем говорят или брешут?
I think we're supposed to go back there, but if I can, I will. Oh, we can! And I'm pretty sure that now I have stranded myself here, because I don't think there's a way out of here. Oh my god. Design-wise, this... Okay, all the textures are solid. Design-wise, this tunnel looks identical to the one in Agroprom and the new garbage. It's just that... This one doesn't have extra doodads in there. No, I can't. Oh, okay, I need to reload. Okay, back here. Let's grab those bandages again. Check the stash, just in case. Yo. And maybe I can get something out of here after all. Okay, one more thing. So let's use this as a primary weapon, and let's leave this one here as a spare. If I drop it here, then he will pick it up, so I might as well sell it to him. Yeah, war. Science. You need more guns. Yeah, much better. Oh, but I have the expert one. I don't want to sell the mutant parts because I need those for missions and stuff. And regarding earlier episodes and earlier choices, I think the unique doodads that will become Nimbus missions, I think I dropped them elsewhere after all. So the underground thingy in Dark Valley, I seem to have lost my rocket launcher and the rockets there. But when I look back at my footage, I already didn't have any of the unique weaponry on me, so I think I left those in Darkscape instead. So that's like good news. Right. The dark. Have a nap, maybe? Let's hope nobody attacks us and stuff. Yeah, let's have a long one. Yay, we survived. Those deadly naps. And we're not even all that hungry. Should eat one of these. Have a drink. Oh, let's put this one on as well. Because why not? And manual save. Really pretty. So just diddle-daddle about the landscape a little bit. Maybe find some hidden goodies. Ooh, Jupiter Night theme. It's one of my favorite tracks from Call of Pripyat. Obligatory train scene. Mm-hmm. everything. We do intend to make a Twilight Zone tour as well, but maybe not just at the moment, because... Oh? Who's shooting at home? Also, reality is breaking. Oh, I think it's just duty and mutants, probably. Or military and mutants. They can handle it. Oops. Never mind. And by business, I mean slightly more businessy than my current predicament. It is a camp light, of course. I mean campfire. Oh yeah, I wanted a better detector. Because it would be groovy to run around with a better... Oh, I like the sound of this. Well, that explains who was shooting at everybody earlier. Oh wait, oh dear. The assortment of things looks a little bit... Oh shit! Well, this is not good. This is very not good. Oh, at least he still has the stuff. But I mean, who's gonna sell me the gas masks now? You saw nothing, right? Well, this is fucked. Okay, I think I'm gonna do another reload and maybe watch out for bandits before I go to diddle daddle. Also, I'm gonna make a save here because if these guys are already dead when I'm waking up, then okay, so at this point they are still alive, so I'm sticking with this. And I'm guessing that they got killed at some point when I was admiring the sunrise. So maybe if I admired the sunrise in a little bit more diligent manner, so that I can keep watch on the tunnel entrance. Also, I'm pretty sure that the bandits come from there. Like, I might even remember some skirmishes. So let's sunshine. And keep an eye on the perimeter. Yeah, yeah. Genius, huh? Because in order to kill everybody, the bandits must have actually gotten inside the tunnel. Okay, I think this is high enough. Oh, but now I can't see too well. Return to this platform. Yeah, sunrise is right there. Let's get help from the heart for a bit. Okay, they're coming. Okay, okay. Exactly help me to see what's happening, but okay, I see a bandit there. Come to me. Also an anomaly on the way, so that might help us out. Still clear. Oh, I could really use a scope right now. Sure, I have one somewhere. Yeah, the lighting is swell, but I can't really see much. Oh! Steps. Oops. Yeah, I can't do it like this.